Hello everyone, this is the Compache 87, and welcome to the next episode in my Watch Dogs Legion live-streamed Let's Play. So today we're gonna continue with story missions, try to get enough tech points to acquire the Deep Profiler upgrade, and see what other kind of mischief we can get into. And I'm probably going to pick up a recruit or two.
Yes?
Bagley here. How did everything go earlier?
I might have just found us some fresh meat. Ready?
Hey. Okay, yes. Yeah, that's where I'm going.
Listen! Why did you cut some of that massage bar?
Did that bike have nobody on it? That's gonna be good. Let's go disrupt the Logan propaganda. What the hell? Where the hell is it? Okay, it's right here. Okay, I'm actually going away from it.
Keep crime levels down and your streets safe.
Wait, do I have Gantt up a door? Okay, this is a train station. This thing so I can wait a minute. I gotta move because this thing is gonna run me over if I don't watch it. Okay, so I got to hijack it. What the hell? I can't see a damn thing here. Get up there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna jump on the back of this thing. So what I'm better off doing is I'm gonna take this carriage and I'm gonna throw the drive and just get it out of the way. And I'm gonna hijack this thing and I'm gonna move it forward. Just a smidgen. That should work. I need it to not to be able to come down. So
bless deep shit.
So I can go down, please. Jump on. What the fuck? I'm hooked on the side. And I'm gonna make it go up. Now I can jump out.
Oh no.
Alright. Now I should be able to. Wait, there's a pipe there that runs. Am I missing something? Okay, I'm really confused. Okay, so I'll go back up there because it looks Like the only way I can actually get up. Unless it was, unless I'm supposed to go other way. Okay, so I'm gonna get on this. I'm gonna hijack it. And I'm going to go up here instead. Yeah, I was supposed to go over this way instead. Alright. Climb up here. Grab some tech points. Okay, I have to go over this way.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.
What now?
You need to steal information about Albion's plans. That'll give us what we need to really put the hurt on their operations.
All right. First thing I gotta check, though, is... Actually, I have to do something really quick. I will be right back. Hello, everyone. I'm back. I just... had to... I just forgot to post my social media post from my live stream. So how the hell do we get down from here? Okay, that worked. There we go.
Yeah, no,
in my car.
Yep.
Alright.
Since taking over after the telephone, the Soviet has prevented further terrorist attacks from taking place.
Alright. So how do I... Okay, I gotta put a... pinpoint on my map. Checkpoint. Fast travel. What is this? Safe house. Excuse me, I will be right back. Hi everyone, I'm back. I just had to put new batteries in my controller, and I forgot to turn on my microphone, so now I've had to repeat myself. And thank you for... Just me with the hand on gun shit. Alright, so I'm here.
Disobedience will be met with force.
Dodgy projects. Alright, so where is that? Restricted areas. Scout. Self. Sounds like a plan.
Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
First they take over the justice system, then they move in. So much for rule of law.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
Right, so it's... What? Okay, so...
Whoa! That bloody gun!
What the fuck? Did this guy just take off? I accidentally held it, the gun. I think he actually just took off. There's one less person to deal with.
Come out!
Goodbye! Right, so where's the rest of his crew? Right. There we go. Good night.
I have the shotgun. Let's blow your freaking heart. You. Taking cover.
Look
around.
The
we're here.
Okay, step around the corner. Step around the corner. There we go. All the way down there. Right. Where the hell am I supposed to go to get this?
This area is being recorded by the GBB.
Okay, so I was already up here. Where is... So, that gate.
Global British Broadcasting. Britain's first news network.
And hack this thing. Right. So now, I'll move my microphone a small bit.
Bagley, what do we have?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
Yeah. What the hell?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies. Willing to help us. Well done.
Right. So what's my next...
We're already seeing results from what you've done. That list we found named a journalist in Camden who's been investigating Albion. We reached out and he's got information that can help us. I think you should meet with him.
Forward me the coordinates.
Will do. I'll be meeting with him right away. Now, question is, do I have enough for the deep profiler that I want? Wait a minute. 10. No, I need 25. I need 25 to get the deep profiler. Alright, so where the hell is this guy? Alright. Missions. Potential recruit, just like DedSec. Currently recruiting. Right, so where's my map so I can find this next mission? Right, so right over there. Right. Now to get the hell out of here. I should be able to walk out just out to the front door. Because I kind of put a sabotage into operation. Okay, I think.
Shut the fucking horn! Up your fucking arms!
What the hell? My ride. Okay, there it is. What the hell?
Hostiles near your location. Oh,
shit. Control, we are ready to engage.
Now I got a one for one ready. Get the hell out of my way.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
Suspect is unsighted. Well, that's a good thing for me.
Negative. No vision of the suspect.
Oh, shit.
Proceed. We're going around the target. Control, target has exited the vehicle.
I will shoot you.
Over.
Put down. What the hell? Oh, shit.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, there we go.
A little birdie told me you needed help.
Your recruiter's been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alone, right? Not doing much, just putting the word out. But you? Taking action, mate.
Someone has to, don't they? Anyway, what have you got for us?
Almost got clip finding this. All of Albion's operational data for the entire city. Convoy routes, surveillance targets, assets. It's all there. Thinking you can make good use of that.
You'll get no argument from me.
Here's a sample. Albion's closed King's Cross for the public, right? But what people don't know is that they're using it as their logistics centre. Materials, troops, whatever. A lot of it runs through there. You want to give the people a huge boost? Hit that place. Put it out of commission, and you'll severely hamstring Albion's operations here in Camden. Hell, everywhere.
Then that's our move.
No, I'm listening.
Yeah. Yeah.
Global British Broadcasting. Britain's first news network.
Huh? No. That's...
You're not listening to me.
Right. No.
Now, to get out of here. Where's my... Wait, what? You're telling me that the...
Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid power generator in there. Output must be immense. You cause a power surge in that beast and boom!
That sounds like a plan.
Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
Suggestions?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
All right.
Causing a power surge in a hybrid power generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
Suppose we should check it out. Yeah. Have a look at this.
Cool, looks bloody complicated. Newsy's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed.
Right then.
According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system.
Right. Where the hell are these override codes? What the hell?
That's it. Use the code on the generator and...
Here we go.
Now turn the mirror.
got a gold mine of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause.
Right.
We'll show London that DedSec is here for them.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying.
Well, thank you.
Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Thanks.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
At this point, I think we'll take all comers. DedSec needs people.
DedSec support complete bot activities to tech points. Build a map, one bump. Cannon uprising. Right, so skilled recruit. Who is this guy? Tech. No, I don't want to spend money on the cloak. I want to wait because I want to get the deep profile upgrade. New operative. Alright. George Stojanovic. I can't pronounce that last name with a damn. Suspecting DDoS attack on power grid. We could use you. Bible hacking. Electrify enemies. Unlimited range. Hack steel. ETO, aka gain me money. Right. Can I swap up? Yes, I can. Wait, what the
well,
hell?
Well, fuck me!
Oh, hold it.
What now?
There we go.
Welcome to DedSec, darling. We are just thrilled to have you.
I'm ready to stir up the shit with you.
Fantastic.
Thank you. Doing up some shit sounds like a plan. What my next objective is. Map. Camden. Okay, so we got one more mission in Camden. Fight plan, Woods football hooligan, checkpoint location revealed. Okay, so mind games. Professional hitman. City of Westminster. Alright, so let's do this mission first. Are you an auto vehicle? Yes, you are, and I want you. Okay, so where in the hell is the mission detail? Okay, so the mission is backwards. Holy shit, people, get the fuck out of the way! Oh shit. Sorry about that. Completely wrong way. I got so distracted by trying out my cool new abilities. Alright, fine. Oh shit, sorry. I'll put you on. I'm waiting. Who are you? Are you? Oh, I like you too.
I'm here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area.
Oh, deal with all of you at once. Shit.
You're not doing anything important. You've been activated.
Of course I'm busy, but not too busy for you.
Oh, shit. Right. Where in the hell? How do I get into this bloody place? Okay, so I'm gonna raise a bit of havoc.
Oh, that bloody noise! Any sign of the target?
Now, if I... I'm trying to stealth my way around.
All clear here.
I don't see anyone. I'll go over there.
I know you're here somewhere. Wait. What? Shit! Got a body!
Moron! All clear. Moving on.
We've got this.
Sending location on attempt 33. Advise conditions.
Moving on.
Fucking hell. Damn it. Oh shit. Not good.
Ready for action?
Yes, ready.
Yes, now how do I get in? Because going in through the front door is not an option. Wait a minute. Is there any way I can scale around here? No, we can't. I want to try this. What the hell do I? Get in here. The front door looks like it's pretty damn useful. Right. Okay, so can I?
Why is this deactivated?
Okay.
When did this shut off? Yes. Bloody rat.
Alright. One down. Down. 8, there's 2 down. Okay, there's a civilian around here as well, but unfortunately, he's going to have to be taken out as well. Oh shit.
It shouldn't be off.
That ends that. Alright. So there's another... There's another security...
Just lucky.
Oh shit! I got it. What I do next. There we go.
That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Well, look at this.
You're right. We definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. All right, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. Located the CTOS hub.
Due to the increase in antimicrobial resistance, Health and Safety Services reminds all persons to avoid hospitals unless absolutely necessary.
Aha! The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
Alright then. I'll get the hell out.
Bagley, how do we get this magic AR machine?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I could recalibrate it to the DeadSet network and clone my own version.
How am I supposed to get to the roof, Bagley? I'm not a bird. I can't fly.
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
Bagley, where can I find this heavy lifter person?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
No shit, Mr. Bagley.
Not so hard, was it?
You.
There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates.
Right then. So where are those coordinates? No, very long drive. Any of these people, any? No, you. None of you guys are any good to me. Get this construction worker.
They don't quite fit the bill. Maybe another time.
I drink a community damage.
You need to find a construction worker. They don't have access to a heavy cargo drone.
Yes, I know I need to find a construction worker. Oh, I found one. They're quite easy to find.
They look promising.
You look like trouble. You like to fight for freedom?
Oh, you're with DedSec. Well, that's brill. I actually need your help with something.
Why don't you say what the problem is first? Then we see.
I had trouble paying a medical bill, and Clan Kelly said they could help. Now I'm working off my debt, but they keep upping the price so I can't leave. I didn't even know they could do that. Can you help me get out of this?
Okay, we will take care of this for you.
All right, then.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Yes, I understand.
Right then. Excuse me, I will be right back. Well then, I'm back. So, let's continue where we left off. Wait. I've been killed on the shotgun. I don't think I'm gonna recruit you. Okay, I got some stuff. Bagley's Foz, what the fuck? Our own AI, you ripped it off? Everyone loses their shit when a motorcycle starts veering wildly around the road. I wonder why that is. So this is not that crash rocky. Alright, and I'll track my next objective. Oh shit. I'm here busy worrying about hacking or recruiting people and... And I'm not even watching where I'm going. Alright, there's Cameron Merkin.
Fuck! This place is full of Kelly pricks. How did they get so big?
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelly would have stored the debt records on.
Right then. Now, if there's anyone here I could recruit. Posting leaked. Sex tape. Oh.
I swear to God, the city.
Wait, what?
Wait, man.
She got ticked off because I kept walking away. Right.
Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation.
Enough of this shit.
Means we're in for trouble, so fuck off.
That's it, you're done.
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Alright. That thing. Okay, so where in the hell?
Right, you're going to raise all record of their debt, putting our new friend back into the black, and more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Fantastic.
Right then. Pack that one. Okay, so I gotta find... Okay.
Nothing.
So...
Investigation underway. Target has escaped. Searching.
I don't care what it takes. Just find them.
I think you see him.
That's it.
Well, it's clear. Moving on.
Promise to go easy on you if you just come out.
Area clear. Moving on.
them.
Fuck was that?
Not here. Check it out.
So, what the hell? I need to get in there. Actually, I can just open the door. Try.
Hi, how are you? That's good. Let's go.
Yes, I understand.
Okay, so where the hell?
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna hide behind this thing and I'm gonna... hijack on the canvas. See what's going on here. Alright. There we go.
What the fuck was that?
How the fuck did you find me?
Don't see anything here.
Alright. Drone down. Where is the rest of the enemies? Okay, they're there.
Prepare yourself.
supposed to be going for the objective? Game developer. No. You're useful.
Goodbye.
Don't see anything here.
Nothing. Gonna keep moving.
Oh, we know you're here.
It's clear. Moving on.
There we go.
This clear. Horn is testing my patience.
Fine. This is our...
Right, you can erase all record of that debt, putting our new friend back into the black, and more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Fantastic.
There we go. Come on, come on, come on.
Transfer complete.
Alright. That's perfect. Alright, refill ammunition. Wait, what? Oh shit. I can't just walk out of here. Unless there's a...
Clear. Don't see anything.
I'll keep
here.
Looking.
Okay, so I'm gonna arm this trap just in case someone shows up.
We're not gonna find him. It's done.
Okay, so where the hell? So have I effectively trapped myself in here? I don't think I have, that would make no sense. Alright. There has to be a way out of here. Sweet Jesus, what the fuck is the chair for? Looks like some kind of torture device. Yeah, and there's what appears to be surgical weights above it. It's not good. Right. So, how the hell do I get out of here? Jack somewhere. How the fuck do I get out of here?
Look around! Keep your guard up!
Okay. Wait, will she come open the door for me?
Clear. I'll keep looking. Not here. Check in another area.
Come on, come on. I know.
Don't see anything here.
Who should... That's it. We are getting... Ah!
I think I can... hijack that thing. Now, hopefully I can get myself out of that room. Okay, so I need to hijack this camera. That's gonna allow me to. Okay, so it's this camera I need to hijack.
Not here. Check in another area.
Alright, so where is it? Okay, wait a minute. There it is.
How did that bastard get away?
Okay, I'm really confused.
Clear. I'll keep looking.
Okay, I'm officially very confused. Okay, so can I hijack this thing? Okay, wait. How the hell do I get out of here? Okay. Okay, I'm vastly confused. I'm very confused. I'm trying to figure out where this goes. Okay, so it goes over there. So I'll hijack through this one. And follow it. No, I can't follow it. Actually, yes, I can. I have to go here. This one, follow it. Here. Wait. I'm actually above it all. Hi, Jack. So hijack that. Look like we had the ground almost. So spin this. Okay, so I look out from that direction. So what is hackable here? Okay, that's the door. The only thing hackable is... Wait a minute. Jack. Wait, now I'm actually outside Camden Market. Oh shit. To be out further. Hi. I'm locked in here. Okay, so this is the room of it. So what the hell? Okay, I'm very confused. Who am I in? confused. Where are you reading? Turn my men. Okay. So, this room I'm in. So this reads... That. And that leads nowhere because I can't. Okay, so it goes out. So I'm gonna arm that just in case things get sour. Keep following the lines here. Okay, there's our central access point. Shit!
That's strange!
What the hell? I'm there. feels this way somewhere. Out of this place. Okay, I'm very confused. Can I just pour the spider bot here? Okay, there we go. Hi, Jack. Wait, where is that access point? Oh, there's a camera. So I just see an access point, but where is it? Wait. How the hell do I do this?
Not here. Check in another area.
Okay. do I get out of here? I keep losing track of the access point. Okay, so where is it? It's apparently just above me. Wait, so it's on the level above then. Okay. So, let's get up to the level above. Alright, so hijack. Now. Hijack.
I'll keep looking. It's clear. Moving on. Not here. Check in another area. Nothing.
What the hell? Okay. I'll forget that ever happened. I will forget that ever happened. I just spent a good 20 minutes, I think, trying to hack a door I didn't need to. Okay, so I have to get out.
Bloody nuisance!
Who Who are you?
Your debt to Clan Kelly is gone. Congratulations. You are free agent now. You no longer have to be their slave.
Really? You know, despite what everyone's saying, you lot are quite decent.
You seem tough, like a fighter. We like this in Dedzik. You want to join?
Yes, yes, yes!
Hey! Looks like I've got a new recruit.
Oh, shit! Gun!
Okay. Out of my car. Okay, I'll steal taxi instead. Alright. Now, where is my next objective? Information, what the hell? New mission object thereafter. I'm going the wrong way. It appears I can't back up with the van, and I just wrecked the phone. But back in the bar.
DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
fuck those assholes. Here, new optic.
So now they have shoot on sight, that's what they should.
So this is it, yeah?
Not good.
Goodbye to my normal life. Everyone, really. Once I'm in.
What's normal? You mean the one with government pricks shooting people dead?
I know. And I want to help. Really, I do. But walking away from everything isn't easy.
Look, you're not leaving anything. You just have to fix something so what you really care about is safe.
You're right. Okay. I'm ready.
Hey, let's go.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
On my way.
So where is SIRS HQ? How many points do I have now? I still don't have enough to get the deep profiler shit. I need a curve. Automatic curve. Okay.
There we go.
Alright, off we go. Jesus. Holy shit, I didn't mean to do that. Pedestrians, get the fuck out of here! Oh, can I... Would I be able to, I wonder... Just get
it. All citizens are required to give Albion personnel their complete cooperation.
Who's this?
Hey! Pay attention!
Oh, you have a lead pipe. Wait. Who are you?
You creep.
Oh. Alpha tester for new weapons. Hey.
I'm here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
Alright. Alright, so...
Yeah? No, I entirely understand.
Heavy ca...
Yeah.
Where is the heavy cargo drone? Where is it? Oh shit. That's my player character. Okay, there we go. Down.
Hey, that drone's spinning out.
The drone's going mad. I saw it with my own eyes.
I'm gonna hijack this again. And up down. You are.
They shot me!
There we go. Oh shit. I need the cargo drone itself. I got it. Now I have to bring it back. Okay, there we go. There we go.
I loaded the server into your vehicle. You're good to go. Drive safe. You have precious cargo now.
It might shock you to learn that I know how to drive. Thanks.
Launch a reconstruction test. What the fuck? Okay, where am I supposed to land to?
CTOS-AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location.
All right.
This is brilliant. Look at this. It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into one.
Alright, so... I have to go
happened here. In this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic.
Alright, how and where?
It's taking too much damage. A few more hits and it's toast.
Oh, Jesus. I actually have to drive carefully with this thing. Oh, God almighty. I thought I could just... drive with reckless abandon.
CTOS-AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
All right. Scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SARS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. Do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
Bagley, we have uninvited guests.
Well, shit. Can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
My God. All right.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
Yep.
your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Oh, great.
Understood, Control. Awaiting further instruction. Over.
Now I got captured. Oh, shit.
Can anyone see the suspect? Suspect has cleared the checkpoint.
I don't want this shit. Showing the target, you're running me over. What the fuck? I think I'm gonna save it here, because I've been streaming for almost 2.5 hours. So I think I'm gonna save it here and call it a day. Wait, what? Did it just transport me right to location?
Back office is none of your business. Bugger off!
What the hell? Enough of this shit.
There's a pace.
Just stay down.
Reach.
What the fuck? Actually, I'm just gonna complete this mission and be gone.
Nothing but a bunch of
putting it into the chase now.
Message received, moving in.
If I can get to my damn checkpoint and actually complete the mission. Okay,
I won. Control, we are unsighted of suspects. Over.
That's perfect.
Be careful, it's taking too much damage. A few more hits and it's toast.
What the hell?
Driving into the vehicle, over.
I'm in pursuit of the target.
Auto drive now enabled.
Shit. Holy shit, this game won't try to drive around it.
Control, we are pursuing the suspect.
To deal with you guys. mission, I would love to be on mission. Thank you very much.
Received. We are in pursuit.
Auto drive now enabled.
Oh, I'm almost to it.
In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Come on, come on, come on.
Force them to a stop.
Say again, target on foot.
For me. There we go.
All units, we are after the suspect.
There's our suspect. Over.
Never talk to a man. Okay. I won't get it this time. I'm calling it a day.
We may need more patrols to attend. Stand by.
Why do I have to drive a damn transport truck? This is extremely hard to drive.
Requesting ambulance at our location, over. Target's vehicle.
And then the good if I am not pushing.
We're on their tail. Over.
I'm trying to avoid freaking drive for it. Okay.
Referring to ram suspect's vehicle. Control, target is on from checkpoint.
Come on, come on.
Ready to ram the vehicle. Over.
I think it's my destination. I will be gone.
Control, we're in pursuit. Over.
Checkpoint. Here we go.
Take the vehicle out, now!
I can't get out of the vehicle.
Control, suspect has left the car.
Yep. Launch air reconstruction, what the hell? Oh, great, you want me to launch an air reconstruction test now?
Control, we are pursuing the suspect. Over.
Jesus. This is... I think I'm gonna call it a day and come back to this mission next time. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, they put me in a place where I can just watch the AO reconstruction.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Suspect.
Wait, what the?
Localizing the suspect.
Still being attacked here.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete.
Yep.
Be careful, it's taking too much damage. A few more hits and it's toast.
Yes. Jesus. A few more hits and it's toast. A few more hits and I'm toast. For fuck's sake, this is where you need high speed internet and faster download speeds. Oh shit.
Where's backup when you need it?
Jesus Christ, what are you, and 15 megabytes a second? Advanced AI, they said. Advanced AI companion, they said. Yeah, right. Come on. Download.
All right, I've got it.
Thank
now,
you.
Can't lug around this server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Go on.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run!
Oh, shit!
Run!
Oh, shit.
Something's wrong here.
What the hell? Oh, no! Shit. Okay, where's it gonna put me? Where's the game gonna put me?
Well, that was fun, wasn't it? We pulled off a heist, made life a bit harder for the tyrants of the world, and most importantly, I got a new toy to play with. Now, run along back to the safe house. Sabine wants you and your new teammates for a briefing.
Alright then. So, I think that's a good place to call the stream for today. I hope you enjoyed this live stream of Watch Dogs Legion. This has been the Compachi 87. Have a good day.